And we're back with this hopefully last part of the epic finale. The Hard Rain. With the Blind Swordsman. Oh wow, I didn't think those were respawning in the finale. He's in the shit bag. Hey, grab him all inside.
Hold up, gonna heal.
Alright, you throw it at the first tank, and I'll throw my molly at the second tank. Remember, we have to keep this tank on the roof, because if he lands on the ground, he's gonna self-extinguish. We just gotta play guerrilla warfare with him, run around in circles around him on the roof.
Fast food is gonna
save us. Alice, where are you going? Oh shit. Alright, remember, you get ready for the first tank. Shit, there's a smoker up here. Dead. Wait, where'd you go, man? Huh? Wait, no. Boomer. Oh, no. Where's that tank? Oh, wait. Alright, just let's keep him on the roof. Keep him on the roof. Just run around the roof. Alright, he's down. Stay in a place where he can't charge you, where there's an obstacle in between you and it. See? Perfect. Oh my god, another charger already? They were all coming up the stairs and I slashed them all. Alright, tank number two. Of course, then again, we all got swords. We could easily sword him to death, but nah. We'll still throw mollies. Yeah, you should get a mic, man. I recommend Logitech. Oh my god, this thing's everywhere.
Hey,
I'm gonna take some adrenaline. Shit. Ah! Well, because those two motherfucker AI characters will not do shit. Stupid AI. Oh great, there goes Ellis. Alright, I'll throw the first Molly. Oh my god, what the fuck? Are you fucking serious? He hit me through the ladder.
I need some help.
Oh, this is bullshit.
Grabbing a sword.